Hello. Welcome to the College Board series on common student questions about the SAT. Today's topic, how the SAT is scored. So let's get started. Here's a good one. When I took the SAT in August, I got a 580 on the math section with 20 questions wrong. My friend, who took the test in October, also got a 580, but he got 21 questions wrong. If I got more right, why didn't I get a higher score? Great question. As you know, the SAT is given many times every year in thousands of locations across the US and around the world. To discourage cheating, every test form is unique, but each SAT has the same number of items and similar content. But even with careful planning, there may be small differences in the difficulty of each of those tests. Because all items are pre-tested before they're used on a real exam, the College Board can determine how easy or hard each question is. And, using that information, they can calculate accurately how difficult each test is. That process is called equating, a universally accepted procedure used for all standardized tests. Equating is used to make sure the score a student receives is equivalent to that of someone taking the SAT test on another day. It makes sure all tests are fair for all students. Going back to the original question, your friend's test form was considered slightly more difficult than yours, and so that's why you both received the same score, even though he got one more item wrong. Even though you tested on different dates, your scores can be compared fairly. Every college knows that all SAT scores are comparable and reliable, regardless of when or where you took the test. One student wrote, "I think my SAT score should be higher. Can I get it rescored?" Once your score is posted on the College Board website, that score is considered official and final. It has gone through the equating process and is ready to share with colleges. However, if your score is significantly lower than you expected to receive, you can request a rescore to ensure that there wasn't a major mistake, like maybe you incorrectly bubbled your answers or your essay was illegible. Here's another. Is the SAT scored on a curve? The good news is that the SAT is not scored on a curve. Why is that good news? Well, tests scored on a curve automatically limit the number of students who can get the highest score. If the curve allows for only 7 A's, but 10 students have mastered the material, 3 students will be unfairly penalized. The College Board would never score the SAT on a curve because it wants to give all students an equal opportunity to do their best. Visit sat.org/scores to learn more.